Hello children, in EVS class we will do exercise related to the chapter 9 Healthy Habits, page number 46. Question number A. Match the rows. Number 1 soap, number 2 brush, number 3 comb, number 4 bucket. We use these things to keep our body clean. Children, please match these things related to this picture. Number B. Write T for true or F for false. 1. Healthy food is good for us. Is it true? Yes, it is true. Number 2. We should drink one glass of clean water every day. It is false. We should drink plenty of clean water every day. Number 3. We should not play games. It is false, because we should play games to keep our body healthy and fit. Number 4. Brushing teeth twice daily is a healthy habit. It is true. Number 5. We should have a bath every day with soap and water. It is true. Next, answer the following questions. Number 1. Why should we follow good habits? Answer. We should follow good habits to keep our body healthy and fit. Next, why should we not drink uncovered water? Answer. We should not drink water that is not covered. It might have germs in it. Drinking water with germs can make us ill. Next, name any three clean habits you follow every day to stay healthy. Answer. Number 1. Brushing our teeth twice a day. Number 2. Having a bath every day with soap and water. Number 3. Wearing clean clothes. Hope you got well with the exercise. Children, please revise it again.